Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Ambrose Island. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Paris. We have intel that the syndicate is active in the area. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Hey, come out whoever you are.
Annoyed.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Don't let this get...
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
We got a snake in the bush! Here! Take him down with the...
Mister, what the hell was that? clear.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. This is it. We've tracked down the Syndicate leader. You need to identify the target first. On the other hand, we do know this. They are participating in a handover. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have black hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing a hat and wearing a necklace. As to habits and vices, your target has a sweet tooth and they smoke. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Really?
If you need more, you know where you can find me.
Oh, jeez, darling. I'm on it. Good. Keep me updated. Bye.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Device has been terminated.
The suspect's strange ad hoc jargon that they could be trying to keep this meeting secret. I would advise.
Instructed to keep the man alive.
A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders for Janus's lungs.
I really don't think our duty goes that far. The old man wants a few smokes during the day, so what? He's older than the trees by now. Let him have some fun. It's not like we're tucking him into bed at night, making sure the covers are neatly folded around his frail old body.
Yeah. Actually, Gunther made me do that last night.
Shut up. You're kidding.
I think you should investigate.
Huh? Hey! Somebody try to be-
Excellent work, 47. The leader has been eliminated. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime. Ready.